So I always wanted to play basketball, and originally my parents were a little bit nervous that I was going to get hurt, but I guess they relented once I started middle school. So I have osteogenesis imperfecta, which most people know as brittle bones disease. It's a congenital disability that affects the collagen in your bones. I'm really, really blessed to be here. First, I think it's like kind of groundbreaking to be part of the first ever, wheelchair Maccabi, wheelchair para sports for Maccabi games, and also Israel, holds a special place to my family. My grandparents, or my grandfather was born in Israel, and my aunt made Aliyah and lives here, so Israel's very special to my family, and it's, has a special place whenever I'm here, so. I have to say that the most meaningful experience I had was probably opening ceremonies, just, the sheer effect of walking into this stadium with, 1,000 other American athletes and then 10,000 other Jewish athletes and hearing everyone screaming, and it just was like this feeling of all of being united in sport, and it was really, really special, and I think I'll remember for the rest of my life, so. To be in Israel, to be here for the Maccabi Games is really special for me, first most for just because I get to be part of the first ever para sports contingent for Maccabi, so I think, that's a little bit of history right there. And then also, Israel's really special for my family. My grandfather was born in Israel, and my aunt made Aliyah and lives in Israel, and so Israel is just very special for my family, and I feel that connection whenever I get fortunate enough to be able to come here, so. I'd like to thank both of my parents because they've been so supportive of my sports career ever since I was little, and they're the reason I'm here. And my uncle or cousin Alvin, who made a generous contribution so I could be here as well, and just everyone for supporting me. Thank you.